Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. A little bit of Climax featuring Cheryl Cooley, and the name of that track was called Love Me. Before that, we had No One Else off of the My Life album, Mary J. Blige. All right. We had Right Around Town featuring Ace Hardware by the one and only Do Damage. For those who liked Groove Radio featuring Ray Parker Jr., a little bit of Soulmate by Gerald Levert, and we started off this set with Better Days by Vesta Williams. You are listening to Four Aces Presents NVT Deuce. My name is The Saint, and I definitely appreciate those, especially on the East Coast, that are listening to me. I know it's rather late, or in some cases, very, very early. But nevertheless, I appreciate you hanging in there with me. For those that are on the West Coast and in between, I definitely appreciate your presence here tonight, as this is a very late show, but definitely I like to make sure that I have your attention by playing some good music and hopefully making something a little better for you. All right. So we're going to go and do is get off into this next set. We have at least one other set to go, but I guarantee you it'll give you something to smooth over. And we still have our Guilty Pleasure track of the evening, as well as the old school triple play. So kick back and relax as we start this off with a little bit of Baduism. Other Side of the Game. This is Erica Badu, and it is right here on The Deuce.
I tell him right, he thinks I'm wrong. Just a little more.